Honey, I am so tired. Not tonight, okay?
What happened to you?
You used to be fun and sexy and now you're just lying there.
You're not the person I married. I'm just gonna go sleep on the couch.
Read me.
To the love of my life, I'm sorry I'm not the woman you married 11 years ago. I'm sorry I'm not the adventurous,
fun-loving, beer-drinking babe you met. As much as I want to be all those things for you, all of my energy goes towards our children, who look exactly like you.
I used to live for the moment, and now I have to always think about tomorrow.
Do they have clean clothes? Have they finished their homework? What should I pack them for lunch? Well, I used to be so carefree. Now I'm constantly worried. I worry about your health, our children's health, our finances, and our future.
You're right. I'm not the single, adventurous, carefree person you once met.
I am now a mother, a tutor, a counselor, a chef, a nurse, a personal shopper, and a housekeeper. And to be honest, I wouldn't change any of it. I don't want any other life. I love you and the life that we created.
Your loving wife.
Sometimes in relationships, we feel people change. And we get upset that someone isn't the way that they used to be. People often see change in this negative light, but the reality is, love is all about change. It's about going through life's ups and downs while growing and evolving together. When you first meet, things are new and exciting. Every moment with your partner probably gives you goosebumps. But over time, things shift from lust to trust. Thinking as a family becomes more important than thinking as an individual. While things before may have been less work and more play, now there may be so much work there's not even enough time in the day. While things before may have been living for the moment without care, now there may not be a single moment to even spare. And that's okay, because our roles, responsibilities, and interests can change. But the right person will change with you. And see it as an opportunity to love each new version of you. Because never forget, true love isn't about loving 1,000 different people. It's about loving the 1,000 different versions of the same person.